Great, man. Glad I could help. Thanks, bud. You too. Hey there. Welcome to The Answer Man, presented by Haas Automation. And you guessed it, I'm The Answer Man. This is the show where we answer your questions quickly. So today I've got an email from Kobe Smith from Indianapolis, Indiana. And Kobe writes, I have a VF8, and every time I finish a job, I press the home G28 button. The problem is, I don't want to wait for all those axes to go home. Is there any way to home just one axis? Yeah, Kobe, you can, and it's actually really easy. Let's get out to the shop and I'll show you how to do it. So here we are at the machine. Usually, when you press the home G28 button, this is what happens. But here's a simple trick to only move one axis. You press the axis that you want to home, in this case Z, and you press home G28. And only the Z moves. It's that simple. Kobe, thanks for the question. And if any of you have questions, send them to answerman@haascnc.com. Because if you've got a question, I've got the answer. Thanks for watching.